Lawrence Wang is a Malaysian-Singaporean actor. After his role in Story of Yangtze Palace, Wang was ranked 35th in the list of most influential artists in China. He is best known for his works in Story of Yangtze Palace. Wang made the decision to leave Malaysia and Singapore for China in 2016 to expand his career. Lawrence went to university at the Royal Melbourne Institute of Technology in Australia, where he graduated with a degree in mass communications. He was cast in Story of Yangtze Palace, which aired in 2018, as Hei Lan Cha, for which he received 2 international awards. Wang appeared in My One in a Million on Channel 8 in a lead role. The Beijing-based actor was born and raised in Johor Bahru but came to school in Singapore for around 10 years. The actor officially became a Singaporean citizen around 2 years ago, according to Malaysian newspaper Sin Chow Daily. Here are 10 sworn worthy reasons why China has gone gaga over this gorgeous actor. Wang has starred in many hit dramas like 3 Wishes, 118 The Dream Job and Zero Calling, however, only playing minor roles. He first created waves back in 2009 with his role in The Promise, a Channel U telemovie where he played a rebellious teen who falls in love with an intellectually disabled girl played by Julie Tan. The show was a hit and Lawrence, who is effectively bilingual, was nominated for Favorite Male Character at the Star Awards 2010. In 2016, he signed one with a Chinese management company run by Chinese actress Queen Lan and was selected for a role in Love and Passion, a remake of the 1982 TVB classic. Within a month, he got his first acting role in Love and Passion, a remake of the 1982 TVB classic starring Lisa Wang.